wrote Take the A-Train. A lot of people think it was Duke. It's a very much associated, but Billy was also like a second piano player, actually, which is a little strange. But he did a ton of composition and arranging for Duke, and this next beautiful ballad is called Stray Horn.